stock range is concerned, you have $36 as far as the stop loss is concerned. 45 is going to be your immediate support, and as far as big target is concerned, this range 102 and 111 is something that we are going to look at in the upcoming months or probably